Temperatures in Siberian Russia drop to severe lows as soon as winter arrives. The people here seem to survive just fine somehow, however the story is not the same for all animals living in this brutal climate. There are many animals who meet their end due to these conditions. Pets with frostbitten paws are not a rare sight in Siberia, but what would you do if you and your pet were in a life-threatening situation? Rizik, Jindura Redeet in Russian, the cat fell victim to the freezing conditions and ended up losing all four paws as the temperatures dropped. The vet had no other option but to amputate all of the paws due to gangrene setting in. His owner wasn't ready to give up on his beloved feline friend and decided to make his life as comfortable as possible, so they went to a clinic that specializes in implanting artificial limbs. Rizik lost all four of his limbs to frostbite but got a new lease on life when he received new prosthetic paws. The clinic specializes in making artificial limbs for unique cases. They used 3D modeling and computer tomography to make the perfect set of new shoes for the cat. The new limbs took a little getting used to, but like any cat, Rizik adapted very quickly. The surgeon who installed the prosthetic limbs reported that this is definitely the first cat in the world who experienced such a surgery. The poor cat wouldn't have stood a chance without his loving owner. This cat is very fortunate to have such a caring owner. The rods are made of titanium and screwed directly to the bones. They will allow tissue to grow around them, making for a normal life. After they were installed, Rizik did not try to shake them loose or get them off. This suggests that he is comfortable with his new paws. Rizik isn't running or pouncing just yet, but it is because this is such a new sensation for him. In time it will be normal for him, and he should be back to his old ways soon enough. Technology is saving so many lives and offering a better quality of life in so many situations that would have otherwise just been forgotten about or ignored. This is no exception. The clinic that custom fitted Rizik with his new paws also makes beaks for birds who have lost them due to trauma. They have also made new hooves for cattle. It seems like they are the perfect fit for this situation. This cat might be down to 8 lives, but at least they will be fulfilled and not confined, or worse, none at all. He sure is lucky to have such a sympathetic owner looking out for him. He must be a great cat.